relationships, but today's message was set the stage, and I mean this by, you know, today was, for example, today's inauguration was the inauguration of President Biden and Kamala, and the Vice President Kamala Harris. So she's really setting the stage for minorities and women to enter the larger stage, into positions of greater importance. So this is something that you need to do yourselves as well. Set the stage. Have a good one. Peace out. Hopefully save this time.